Welcome to MATLAB Projects Code. At 50,000 beverage bottles per hour, inspecting the labels, caps, and fill levels is one of the most demanding applications facing a machine vision system. High-speed manufacturing lines require high-speed image acquisition, which places additional, sometimes excessive, burdens on image processing systems. This was the situation the Hite bottling plant in Jeonju, Korea, faced when looking for an automated inspection solution for two beer bottling lines. The company needed to inspect front, neck, and back labels for different bottle sizes and different product lines. Hite turned to bottling machine vision specialist Straytech Control Systems for help.